Jesse was very aggressive today. He started us off getting to the basket, and it worked for him. He had 13 points today. I think it was 13. Amari knows that he has to put the ball in the hole for us. He got into foul trouble early, but he still managed to come back in the second half and get a few points and get him rolling. His defense has been good for us, though. So he's pretty much both sides of the ball. He's been playing well.